Hello and welcome back to the class of ECG in Kanika's Nursing Academy. So last two classes mein ECG ki basic introduction part ko discuss kiya, the cardiac conduction system ke baare mein discuss kiya, the breakdown of ECG ke baare mein discuss kiya, electrical properties of cardiac muscle ke baare mein discuss kiya, and we now have to start with the interpretation of ECG, the 5 basic step method. And last class mein aapko ye bataya tha ki hum ye 5 cheeze note down karni hai. Heart rate kya hai patient ki, heart rhythm kaisi hai, P wave mein kya changes aa rahe hain, PR interval mein kya changes aa rahe hain, QRS complex mein kya changes aa rahe hain. So we'll discuss one by one about all these steps. Let us start with the heart rate first of all. So this is a interpretation of the heart rate of the patient. I'll come this side. You can easily see this we call as the 6-second method. Now why do we call this as a 6-second method? Going back to the breakdown of ECG in terms of the boxes. I have told you that we have a big box and in between that big box we have 25 small boxes. And this big box is of time period of 0.2 seconds. We have already discussed in the previous classes. So one box is 0.2 seconds. Five such boxes will be 1 second. And we have to get the 6 second. That means we have to multiply 5 by 6. So that means we have to count the 30 big squares to get the 6 second ECG strip. We will be marking on number 1 like this and on the last number like this. Every interpretation of the 5 steps we will be doing in between these 30 squares or the 6 second strip. And it is very easy to calculate the heart rate by this method. What simply we have to do is, we know that QRS complex is giving us the ventricular contraction. When the ventricles contract, they eject the blood and the blood moves out to the whole body for use. So, and heartbeat also comes at that point only when the ventricle contracts. So what we have to do is, just count the number of QRS complexes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And simply multiply this number by 10. And we will get the heart rate of this patient as 8 into 10 is equal to 80. The only disadvantage of this method is, we will always be getting the heart rate into multiples of 10. Because we are multiplying the ventricular contraction by 10. There is one more method, that is 1500 method. 1500 divided by number of small squares between two QRS complexes. Like here if we can see, in between these two QRS complexes we have 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 15, 16, 17 and 18. So we will divide this 1500 by 18 and the heart rate will come out to be 83. Or if the small squares were of the count of 20, so the heart rate will come out to be 75. Likewise, so it will give us the exact or the accurate heart rate of the patient at the time of ECG, despite the other method which is giving us the heart rate into multiples of 10. I hope samajh aa raha hai ki humne pehle method mein, 6 second method mein QRS complexes ko multiply kar diya 10 se and we get the heart rate. Second method mein only 2 QRS complexes ke beech ke boxes ko count karke humne 1500 ko divide kar diya usse and we get the heart rate of the patient, the actual heart rate. I hope this should be clear. So now let us find out the heart rate of this patient. Count the number of QRS complexes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 multiplied by 10 will give us the heart rate as 100 beats per minute. So this is very easy to count the 6 second method. Moving on to the rhythm. Now what is a rhythm? Heart rhythm is classified as either regular or irregular rhythm. Heart rhythm. या तो regularly beat कर रहा है heart या irregular contraction और beating हो रही है heart की, तो हमने भी उसको heart rate rhythm को उसी तरीके से find out करना है and इसमें हम लोग एट्रियल एंड वेंट्रिकुलर रिदम दोनों को ही चेक करेंगे कि ये दोनों रेगुलर है या इरेगुलर है. ओके, सो हाउ टू कैलकुलेट और मेजर द एट्रियल रिदम. वी हैव टू काउंट और वी हैव टू मेजर द लेंथ ऑफ टू पी टू पी वेव्स टू फाइंड आउट द एट्रियल रिदम. एंड लाइकवाइज फॉर वेंट्रिकुलर रिदम वी हैव टू मेजर द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू आर एंड आर. इफ द डिस्टेंस ऑफ टू पी वेव्स और टू आर वेव्स इज गोइंग बियॉन्ड 0.6 सेकेंड्स द रिदम विल बी काउंटेड एज इरेगुलर. सो हार्ट रिदम, आई थिंक इट इज क्लियर दैट एट्रियल रिदम वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट बिटवीन टू पी टू पी एंड वेंट्रिकुलर रिदम वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट बिटवीन टू आर एंड आर कॉम्प्लेक्सेस. These are the two questions which we have seen right now, the heart calculation of heart rate and measuring the rhythm of the heart, whether it is regular or irregular. The remaining questions about P wave, PR interval and the QRS complex we will be covering in the next class. And okay, thank you.